I would sooner hurl myself into a bonfire than revisit that unsociable hellhole.